Here's a simple truth that's hard to swallow. Most people who embark on a weight loss program will fail miserably. Their New Year resolution of losing weight and getting fit is often left to wither away by March, and only comes back to life in December, in anticipation of the next New Year. This cycle repeats itself over and over while they keep getting fatter and fatter and seeing no results or improvement. One of the main reasons why people quit their weight loss journey is because they don't see results, or they don't see them fast enough. This is perfectly understandable because when you're exerting so much effort, moving that needle on the weighing scale becomes an obsession. But what does all this have to do with the ketogenic diet? Everything. The ketogenic diet is one of the most effective diets on the planet and has been proven to work. Millions of people have shed their excess pounds much faster with this diet. Now you'll be motivated to keep going and will not quit on your weight loss goals. The first step is to understand that you must eat natural fats to lose fat. Back in the day, it would have been anathema to tell people to use coconut oil in their cooking. They'd gasp and envision impending heart attacks. Coconut oil was the devil incarnate. This was erroneous thinking. Do you want to know the real culprit? The commercially sold hydrogenated vegetable oils that you see parading on the shelves in supermarket aisles, looking all clean, healthy and golden, those oils wreak more havoc on your body than you could ever think possible. Inflammation, obesity, and many other health issues are directly and indirectly linked to these supposedly healthy oils. The truth of the matter is that these oils will kill you slowly, while the fat in coconut oil will benefit you and help you to lose weight. How does eating fat make me lose fat? For starters, you'll only be eating healthy, natural fats. Secondly, you'll be seriously restricting your carb intake. If you stop to think about it, most man-made foods are high in carbs and sugar. This is exactly why obesity has reached epidemic proportions. When your diet is mostly comprised of fats, your body realizes that it has a constant supply of fats coming in. This makes it much readier to burn off the fat stores that are stubbornly clinging onto your belly and hips. Ketosis, the secret to shedding the fat. Once you get over the hurdle of getting 80 to 90% of your calories from natural fats, your body will enter a state of ketosis. Your blood sugar levels will stabilize. Inflammation will decrease, and your body will be in a state where it burns fat for fuel instead of glucose. This is the key to burning fat, to train your body to use fat instead of glucose for its energy needs. When you're on a ketogenic diet, since your carb intake will be very low, your glycogen stores will be low too. The body will not have access to glycogen and will have no choice but to burn fat for fuel. On another note, the reason why so many people gain weight is that they keep eating carbs, and when their glycogen stores are full, the body converts the excess glucose to fat. Now you'll understand why the body treats it as stored energy. It uses glucose for fuel, and any excess glucose is stored as fat. The ketogenic diet will put an end to this fat storage and turn your body into a fat-burning machine. Do give it a try and you'll be amazed at how effective it is. If you want to fast-track your success to lose weight, click the link in the description of this video.